abaramuzi bashatu ikacamung Omara akaba atashemeye kwetimba abatya person w'entebe ya katanu wa districted abo kugira ngo akaba ari umusirikare w'amahege ihanga ga UPDF nabwanyima yarangira John the West kubanwe yabatya person w'entebe ya katanu wa districted oshire okurijira John the West ekiteka tekoche ekyo kuzomukoti okwababera Omara abakuriyo kutamo okwekibina cha NRM bari kugezaho kurwanisa ba opposition okuzomukoti ashongani yemwe eki kikaijaho wanyuma y'urubajo rwa NRM okumanya ngo Omara bakamuhandika mbuhenda birajiro.
There was that gap. We never wanted an opposition candidate to take the benefit of that gap and petition court and throw away our flag bearer. So it was a family arrangement. I was brought in at the last moment and by the way the petition was not the first petition to Electoral Commission was not by me, it was done by some other voters. Dialogue, peace talks with the, our brothers from the other side. We shall involve the Council of Elders to talk with the elders from the other side so that our people can stay in harmony.
Mbigambo bye Rose na Mayanja birushitamiro mu nshongezi ashoborere kwarukuza kubaho kushitama na John ukwandike ndagano yo kwikiriza na Korra hamwe abo kugira ngo ikibina cya NRM kikiriza umukushitama.
What we do to formalize their recommit to the party and the interests of the party and be bound by the constitution of the party, we cut out we undertake to sign a memorandum of understanding with them such that because the law requires that if one is independent, therefore he's independent of any party and independent of each other. But this time round when we sign a memorandum, that means he officially recommits himself to the party and he's bound by party positions and he's bound by the party constitution and he's ready to implement in this case as a chairman LOC5 to implement the NRM manifesto in Abim district. So that's what this memorandum means and we want to thank you for coming to have the memorandum of understanding signed with the NRM party.
Makuraga gasha kwa Ronald Ngabirano wa Sky TV agenshonga mrika.